heard you made contact.
Good to see you, Ajay.
Ajay? Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Sabal's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bomb. But now it's the last thing we need.
has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother, climb. Why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother, climb.
I need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shenough.
Hey!
I need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanoff.
You want in on the arena or meet? You keep your eyes up here.
Himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Ajay.
Western Devil! Die!
Family.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late.
Shoot the motor!
Let's waste them!
That's right!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I want everyone from the warehouse loaded up in the truck. Get in and sit down. I think this one shit on himself. What was that?
I'm not going to be any lucky for that.
Kinkali, collect the bounty.
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape.
How could we do the There's something there.
We have a general direction. Now find him. Stay sharp.
Watch me as I go.
Got it.
Could be more than one person.
Harvey, I know you're still out there.
You're free. You can sneak out.
Namaste.
There it is again.
Some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Time. gunmen, big gunmen, big gunmen, big gunmen.
Ah! Identify yourself.
Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful.
Walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I'll be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want? A ring. No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes.
Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
talk about something else.
Is that friendly? Moving out! Move faster!
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What, I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago!
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley? Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay! Now that Paul's taken care of, Bashakot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation.